doing pretty good.
How the tournament is, so they're doing a round robin for D2. Biz Shmurka, Biz is from Colorado, he's the guy who's done. So Shmurka, Mustache, or Coach, or Bruins Ham. No, this is D2. So then top four from this advance to D1. And then in D1 we have two pools of the top six seats, which you're in. And then top three from each pool, there's gonna be five people. They advance to top six. So just beat everyone. You paid the front. I think Mustache said he was fine.
You ready,
no crazy upsets yet. Play Rabid Hobo? What was the score? Then yes, just Mustache. So I think you have to beat Mustache in advance. Pretty sure. Provided...
What did I fuck up against?
Provided this doesn't happen. What's up? Yeah, you're good. The kosher. That was a good one. But, well, actually, let me correct that. Actually, I think you're ahead of Biz right now.
Who's Biz?
Picture? You got you beat.
I beat Biz.
So, yeah, that might actually put you in the fourth spot. I forgot about that. The Shmurka, Mustache, or Kosher, and then I think you right now. But this is interesting.
Yeah, if I could beat Mustache, I'd be there.
Yes, yeah, then you're, like, super safe.
Get him, Broom. Oh, you should have done it the other way.
He's out of town right now. Yeah. I went, dude, he's such a fucking homie.
I was gonna say Vinny, but it sounds so weird. Don't
yeah. Man, no fentanyl this tournament? Pretty much.
Oh, double.
Up here again. This would complicate things. Cancel! Goddamn! I'm done commentating. Not distracted. If you learn how to standard, you'd win.